stand up if you'd like. Without further ado, enough babble, the works.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you, Bob.
Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? I think we're feeling all right, too. Most of you should know this one.
We always get a bang out of this one because Mikey starts this one by himself and he has to count it out. One, two, three, four.
We're all misunderstood. We said we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything is going wrong with the world no solidity. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. We're still on waiting, waiting on the world to change. Hard to beat the system when you're standing at the distance. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home for war, you know they'll never miss the Christmas. No, no more ribbons on the doors. Cause once you trust your television, what you get is what you got. When you own that information, boy, you can bend it all you want. While we're waiting, waiting on the world to change, we're still all waiting, waiting on the world to change. Cause it's not that we don't care, but we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. Come on back right now.
Thank you very much.
Oh, we're good, Josh.
This is Mr. Josh Gregory on the keyboards over here, ladies and gentlemen.
Seems I've got to have change of scene.
to every night I have the strangest dream. Imprisoned by the way I used to be, left here on my own, so it seems. I got to leave before I start to scream. Someone's locked the door, took the key.
Feeling alright, and I've been too good myself. Feeling alright, and I've been too good myself.
Oh, you shut to me won't be right. Even now I said, wonder why. When I think of you, start to cry. Just can't waste my time, just keep trying. Got to stop believing all your life. There's too much to do or I die.
Feeling alright,
something very important this week. I was putting together a press release for this, and our next...
You can't have a show without a little technical difficulties.
This is Josh's wife, Gwen, and you see the instrument she has, but I did not know, is she a flutist or a flautist, or, to play it safe, flute player. So it's one of those. Anyway, it's great to have her playing with us on
any
this.
Any of them work. Yellow.
By the way, if the storm really does hit hard, save yourselves.
Ooh, don't it worry. Is looking colorful over there.
I'd suggest move this way.
Yeah. You might want to come closer.
Traveling in a fried out combi on the sippy trail, half full of zombies. I met a strange lady, yeah, that she made me nervous, yeah. She took me in and gave me breakfast. She said, I come from a land down under, women blow and men plunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You'd better run, better take cover. Buying bread from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4" and full of muscles. And I said, do you speak my language, brother? Yeah, I need your smile. They gave me a Vegemite sandwich. He said, I come from a land down under, where the beard is flowing and chunder. Can't you hear the thunder? Better run, better take cover. Lying in a den in Bombay, the slap jaw, not much to say. I said to the man, are you trying to tempt me? Because I come from the land of plenty. And he said, oh, how do you come from a land down under? Oh, yeah, yeah, women blow and men chunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, better take cover. Living in land down under, women blow and men shunder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, better take cover.
That's Gwen Gregory on the flute. We're going to do a song that's pretty old. It actually goes back to Woodstock days, for those that know what I mean when I say Woodstock. And as we were considering the song, we thought we really can't, the vocalist is very unique on that, so we decided to change it up a little bit and kind of blues it down a little while. So, hope you like it. And this features Gwen again and Laurel Raye on vocals.
Miss Laurel Raye.
Hello, everybody.
toughest decision was what to wear tonight. How's she look?
Thank you.
This is really bad. I was back here before and she walked in and I sort of looked and thought, whoa, look at that. Whoa, that's my daughter. Oh.
What do they say now these days? TMI?
Percussion section, you gentlemen ready?
Yeah. Mark, how are you doing over there? Okay. We're switching out a speaker here. So.
Sounds good over here.
We got some buzzing over here. buzzing. It's gone now.
Now it's gone.
All right. This is Holly Weber. And we were talking before the show. We've been rehearsing quite a bit, and probably besides the musical part of it, each night when we've been done rehearsing, we've just sat around and laughed an awful lot, and that's been a really cool part of it. Holly and I, many of us have worked together, but a lot of time went by where we didn't even see each other, so it's really, really cool to be doing this.
It's great to be back. Thank you. People are talking about people. I hear them whisper, "You won't believe it." They think we're lovers, kept undercover. I just ignore it. They keep saying we laugh just a little too loud. We stand just a little too close. We stare just a little too long.
There's a word in this next song that you have to switch.
One word.
One word. There are children present.
And Margie.
Mason, you got to sit down. You can't be running around during the show. Sit down.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that'll happen. He says, "Why not?"
I remember playing this song at the English Inn on Monday nights and the CNC on Sunday nights. That was a long summer.
The Johnsons, right?
Is that the
Well, they were there. Yeah, they were oh. there. And the Andersons and the Olsons and
all the rest.
Crowded streets, no city slicker tricks. I just got to be someplace where I can move around. I look down at my toes and I can still see the ground. Give me that countryside of life, it's where I can step out right. Give me the countryside. Fishing pond where I can throw my line. Well, it don't matter what fish I catch, I only want to rest my mind. The only fish that you get downtown and caught on a hook and sinker. Put on your brakes, beep, beep, honk your horn, look out now, put on your blinker. Give me that countryside of life, that's where I can step my ride. Give me the countryside. Josh. Just laying around and staying off their feet. Nobody trying to get on your nerves, trying to get what you got. Live and let live, said the golden rule. Now don't it just hit the spot? Give me that countryside of life, that's where I can step out right. Well, give me the countryside. Give me that countryside of life. I can step out right. Give me the countryside.
Countryside.
Countryside of life. I don't get uptight. Give me the countryside.
What's that? Yeah. I must have been just pushing too hard.
Yeah. How many people know this guy in the middle? Okay, for those who don't, this is Hervy Hodges. He's got an incredible background doing lots and lots of different stuff. I'm going to let him tell you about it.
Wow, really?
All right. Just the musical stuff.
Oh, okay. I was going to, you know, start it when I was born. I am extremely nervous right now. And I don't think I've ever been this nervous for anything ever in my life. My name is Hervy Hodges. I live in Sturgeon Bay. I've been here for almost 10 years now, 10 years in Door County. It's home now. And in that time, I've been involved in many musicals, also many different music background things such as this. I also do a gospel concert from time to time here in town. And I am blessed to do the music for the Catholic churches for their Life Team Masses every Sunday night, either at Corpus Christi or St. Joe's, starting on September 29th. Woo-hoo! So those of you all who are practicing and non-practicing, get busy. We're ready for you. We're bringing the noise. So I got asked to do a funny story about this before I go. I wanted to do the background on one song for this, and my coworker Josh knew about it. I was like, oh, I just want to do background for one song. And he said, okay. So he asked, and it's like, no, we want you to do a song. And I was like, okay, I'll do a song, which turned into a concert. So I hope I entertained you as much as I can. All right.
That's pretty entertaining, Hervy.
Say thanks, Mike, for putting me on the spot. Yeah.
Across the floor, I was feeling kind of seasick, but the crowd cried out for more. The room was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. And the waiter brought the tray. And the truth is plain to see, but I wandered through my play cards, and they would not let her be. One of 16 master virgins who were leaving for the cold. Shade of
turn whiter. Shade of pale, turn to whiter, whiter shade of pale.
He was so nervous.
Can we can we go ahead and just give Hervy Hodges one more big round? That was really good.
He will be back.
All right, we're done.
Yeah. Now we have to follow that up.
Should have been the last song.
So this week, Michael says to us one time in the middle of a practice, he says, you know, you guys are tuning all the time. I said, I'm sorry, man, we just want to be in tune. And he says, well, how come I never see the other acts sit there in tune during their performance? So note what he's doing right now.
I was checking my email.
I guess we're getting some rain, huh?
This is one of my all-time favorite tunes to do with this group. It's a Beatles tune. Features me on the bass.
Thank you.
passion he got. Warning, he got more than water, he know. Mojo guitar, he said, one and one and one is three. Got to be good looking, cause he looks just like me. Come together right now over me. Sing, come together.
Thanks.
Did you hear the rain? Oh no, that was clapping.
No, but I should know that by now.
Bob, your house is going to be a little crowded afterwards. It's traditional that after the concert, we all go to Bob's house for a little afterglow. So raise your hand if you'll be attending. Excellent.
I just can't guarantee it's not all wet inside. There's no siding on most of the house.
Tune called Windows Are Rolled Down.
Look up, child, world is born. Shoes untied when your soul's on. Windows are rolled down. Windows are rolled down. I'm fixing to die. Cornrows have companion failed. This rocky road, when they steering wheel, who do you call to ease your pain? I hope for you to get through this rain. Windows are rolled down, the moon is hanging. Windows are rolled down. I think it's time for me to go. Yeah. it be? Or are you locked up in this fantasy? All these miles ahead that torn us apart, and my newfound faith and my broken heart. Yeah. Windows all go down. Yeah. Sun is rising high. Yeah. Windows all go down. Feel that wind rushing by. Windows all go down.
Thank you.
Song ever written about somebody named Gloria.
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 The shadow night.
Gloria.
The shadow night.
Michael Raye on vocals.
Thank you.
Slow parade of tears without crying. Now I want to understand, 'cause I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without hiding. You must help me if you can. Doctor, my eyes, tell me what is wrong, 'cause I am wise to leave them hoping for so long. Cause I've wandered through this world as each moment has unfurled. I've been waiting to awaken from these dreams. People go just where they will. I never noticed them until I got this feeling that it's later than it seems. Doctor, my eyes, tell me what you see. I hear their cry, just say if it's too late for me.
Jackson Brown.
When we choose our music for this concert, we kind of let each person throw a few ideas out of things that they'd like to do. And when Holly suggested this song and I listened to it, I thought, wow, this will be really cool, because I wanted to do a song where she could sit on a stool. And this is the perfect one.
Out of my heart.
such misery and pain. I guess I'll never be the same since I fell for you. Well, it's too bad, and it's too sad, but I'm in love with you. You love me. You snub me, but since I fell for you. Since I fell for you.
Thank you.
It's Holly Weber.
Nice job. You gotta move your stool now.
You know the summertime is here now. And all the leaves are on the ground. And everything is turning. Stuck in a rut. Oh no, no. Another year is over. Light another candle to the cake. And I ain't getting any younger. Oh no, no. Stuck in a rut. And only you can get me out of this place. Give me what I need. Now you can break these chains and set me free. Save me. Give me what I need. Now you can break these chains and set me free. Set me free. Woo! Though the winter time is here now. My poor heart is freezing up. Keep, yeah, keep that fire burning. Oh, no, no, suck it right. And only you can melt the pain away. Save me. Give me what I need. I know you can break these chains and set me free. You are here right now, 'cause I can't hold on. forgive is over. My poor heart is freezing up.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to bring Laurel up again, and our flutist, flautist, flute playing Gwen. This is another old classic. Is Mary Jinkard here? Where is she? Ladies and gentlemen, well, first of all, let's hold on a second. Ben, what were you telling me the other day is about the scariest thing you have to do?
Draw blood.
Okay, same here. Mary, am I a big baby? You can tell him. Right. She is the one that draws blood when I have to do it, and honest to goodness, she is so good at keeping me from fainting or crying. It always gives me like a cookie and some juice and a colorful Band-Aid. But the reason I mention her is it is her 50th birthday today.
Hey!
So you're all going to help us sing it for her. Come on, guys. Help me out here. Here we go.
We're going to draw blood 50 times.
Here we go. On the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mary. Happy birthday.
Oh, well,
thank you. And this song is appropriately called Nothing Ever Hurt Like You.
Yeah, I got my hands up, so take your aim. Yes, I'm ready. There ain't nothing that I won't do. Boy, it hit me like a steel freight train when you left me. And nothing ever hurt like you. Nothing ever hurt like you. But I was naive and wide-eyed. But you made me don't. Oh yeah, you stung me good. Went on, yeah, you dug in deep. But I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it till I'm down on my knees, on my knees. Yeah, I got my hands up, so take your aim. Yes, I'm ready. There'll be nothing that I won't do. Walk a thousand miles on broken. Stop me, no, from making my way back to you. I belong till you feel the pain. And nothing ever hurt like you. Nothing ever hurt like you. Got to believe me. What never hurt like you. I want you. And I got my hands up, so take your aim. Yes, I'm ready. There ain't nothing that I won't do. Oh, it hit me like a hurricane when you left me. Oh, and make a mind be back to you. Boy, a thousand miles on broken glass. It won't stop.
That's James Morrison. Thank you.
And here comes Laurel. This is another. Laurel picked this song, and I was so happy because I love this song. The words. Laurel, what did you have to do with a couple of the words there?
Oh, I'm not changing them. Oh. I'm pretending I'm a man. Okay. But everybody, you'll understand eventually.
Yeah.
bugs up here.
Thank you.
Allison Walker.
That's the best singing financial advisor you'll ever find.
This is a very old Neil Young song, but then Neil Young is very old. Thinking about that all week. What are you doing? What time is it? Because usually isn't he. Yeah. Are you saving
What's
that
up?
Seat for somebody? Can I go sit? It's called Cinnamon Girl. It features the cowbell. Let's hear the cowbell, Joe. Yeah.
Girl, I can be happy the rest of
get ready.
I don't like being out front like this. I like the symbols in front of my face so nobody can see me.
Own it, Joe.
Oh, sorry. Own it. Sorry.
I'm not content to be with you in the daytime. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time. The only time I feel alright is by your side. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time. All day and all of the night. All day and all of the night. All day and all of the night. I believe that you and me last forever. Yeah, all day and nighttime, yours leave me never. The only time I feel alright is by your side. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time. All day and all of the night. All day and all of the night. All day.
Okay, Dick. Take it, Bobby.
Okay, let's take it down a little bit now. Let's take it down. Take it down a little more. That's too far. Let's go back up. Okay, okay, that's good. That's good.
I believe that you and me last forever. Oh yeah, all day and nighttime, yours live and ever.
Joe Fittshur.
This one's for Ski Cat. Ski Cat and Snow Cat. He used to go up the Aspen Mountain, and he'd pay off the ski team. The ski patrol would go up first in the morning to make sure there's no avalanches. He'd give them $20, and they'd go up with the ski patrol. And everybody'd want to be the first one up the lift. So Winky and Al Johnson, they'd be on the first chair going up the mountain. And Bud Evenson had already signed the mountain. You guys are late.
Someone now and forever.
guide you always. Let it be me. Now and forever. Let it be me.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming out.
All right, one more. Sit down, everybody, sit down.
Yeah, that was our last song.
Really, sit down.
Laurel, come on.
All right.
Feeling it?
I'm feeling it. You all feeling all right? All right, this one I need a little bit of crowd participation. So if you're feeling it, let us know you're feeling
it. You're going to feel it. For sure, you're going to feel it.
Hey, hurry up before we get here.
This is an old one again.
Once again, we want to thank you all for being here tonight. Give yourselves a big round of applause for coming out in this scary weather. And if I'm not mistaken, this show is being recorded. That'll be played on the cable channel, true? Yes, so check that out. All the concerts run there. Again, we want to thank Jim. We want to thank Mark, Mike, the Reynolds Cheese Girls for being here, and especially the Maritime Museum for sponsoring us. So. Check this song out.
You can stand up if you like.
Good night.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you much.
Thank you.
Thank you.